Earthquake waves, more often called seismic waves, are vibrations generated by earthquakes that continue to spread within Earth or along its surface. Earthquakes generate two main types of waves: body waves, which travel inside Earth, and surface waves, which travel on the surface. Body waves and surface waves can also be divided into subcategories, like P, or primary, waves, a type of body wave that moves quickly through solid rock, liquids, and earth, and can sometimes be heard by animals, explaining why dogs may bark right before an earthquake hits. Next come the S, or secondary waves. These body waves are stronger and travel farther, so more people feel them during an earthquake. As they travel, they move rock particles up and down or side to side. After P and S waves come surface waves, which follow body waves and cause the most damage. Surface waves include the fast Love waves, named for British seismologist A.E.H. Love, which create horizontal movement, and the slow but larger Rayleigh waves, named for British physicist Lord Rayleigh, which produce most of the ground movement felt during an earthquake. Seismic waves naturally occur when energy being stored in Earth's crust is suddenly released, often when huge masses of rock pressed against each other fracture and slip. Earthquakes begin when these rocks slip, triggering the waves, and with them, the potential to topple buildings, rupture gas lines, and start a tsunami.